About to surprise the CEO, MD CEO of Aero Contralto. So guys, stay tuned to make you want to know what we deliver here.
My name is Peter Omata. I'm the head of ground operations for Aero Contractors.
So what would you like to be the CEO today?
Anyway, it's with a wonderful boss. I'm wishing him tons of blessings, good health, long life and prosperity.
Today is a great day for our big Oga. Today we wish him long life and prosperity. May the good Lord continue to be with him. May the good Lord give you more years of celebration in Jesus' name.
Find a silver lining where the mother said, I need patience and due time, and I'll be reclining by design. I've been grinding.
Everybody, the very best. Good life, success, good health, sound mind. As he adds another year to his age.
11 ways deep, every occasion. I put money in safe keep. Very impatient, be on time when you pay me. Very evasive.
I want to wish Captain Mahmoud a very wonderful birthday celebration. And all the best in life as he steers the ship of Aero Contractors.
Him now while my victory has just begun.
I can only wish him long life and prosperity.
Champion. I'm a mother like a champion. Remember this, I'm a king. I'm a legend in the
making. Like I told him yesterday, I'm privileged to work with him, to learn from him also. I wish him long life, in good health. And continued success.
I'm the average boy from the average streets with an empty pocket and a
bag. Wish Captain Mahmoud happy birthday, long life and prosperity.
Many tears when your eyes don't bleed. Through the rise and falls. And many tears that tell. You not get anything when you want to.
What would you like to say to your wonderful team that put this together?
I was really, really controlled myself.
Thank you so much. I wish each and every one of you special. Each and every one of you, no doubt about it. I really, really appreciate it once again. Thank you for making me feel so special today. Thank you for making me feel part of this family. And I promise you, like I always do, I will do everything within my power to make everybody happy.